pitching through the middle of 1-2 this time. Hitchcock still second. McIntosh third. All three of them on the same straightaway as they enter turn number three. Welchin trying to get a run off that high side to get around Billy Ogle Jr. and put him a lap down, and he may have him cleared this time as they work the bottom of turn number one. There may have been some contact, and Billy Ogle's going to spin in turn number two. Caution and flag is out.
Into one. Dylan Dugan goes up in a plume of smoke and spins. Caution is out. Several cars pile in, including the 18 late into Ryan Wade's 11W. Into one. Dylan Dugan goes up in a plume of smoke and spins. Caution is out. Several cars pile in, including the 18 late into Ryan Wade's 11W. Into one and two. Down the back straightaway, Byers just got the lead. Sideways in the middle of the pack is the double zero of Miller. And they get together down the back straightaway. Big contact. And the caution will come out again. Down the back straightaway, Byers just got the lead. Sideways in the middle of the pack is the double zero of Miller. And they get together down the back straightaway. Big contact. And the caution will come out again.
Four. And it's still pressing.
Once again, super late models. Look out, Richie Overholzer's going to loop it out a second. In turn number one and two, the caution is out. John Stevens now has made it up to the second spot in car number seven. Down the back straightaway, he's going to start putting pressure. Big shot to Josh Chesney out of turn number two, who's now third, side by side for fourth. And Josh Chesney's going to loop out of third and one and two. There's going to be contact with Logan Dukes. And the caution will come out. So here we go. Lineup is good now. We are halfway. 10 in the books, 10 to go. Stevens, Presley, Overholzer with a rocket ship here today at 411. And Logan Dukes back and forth. We're back underway. Adam Presley may look to give a shot to John Stevens. In one and two, they'll go side by side. Down the back straightaway, a big slider. Problems! Down the back straightaway. And John Stevens is destroyed. It's back and forth. We're back underway. Adam Presley may look to give a shot to John Stevens. In one and two, they'll go side by side. Down the back straightaway, a big slider. Problems! Down the back straightaway, and John Stevens is destroyed. In a one and two, Brad Davis will look low to Emery. They make contact, and Emery goes spinning. Caution will come back out. Contact between Brad Davis and Shannon Emery.
Turn number four, eyes on them, Boyd Speedway. They'll get ready to pull the trigger, smash a loud pedal. Green's out, and here we go. Car's out of shape. Hang on. Four eyes on them, Boyd Speedway. They'll get ready to pull the trigger, smash a loud pedal. Green's out, and here we go. Car's out of shape. Hang on. Three cars involved here. See Robbie Moses' machine sitting sideways on the main. This one, the N60 is going to be the G9 of Eric Granger as Riley Hickman sporting a 525 power plant. Oh, they've tangled in turn one.